Yeah, keep your grip pressure nice and loose when you're hitting that shot. Because if you get real tight with your grip, then you're gonna get stabby and jabby with it.
Right, you get it's like you're tense.
Yeah, you're gonna tense up, and then you start to lose control of it. You start jerking that club through the impact. But if you keep a nice smooth grip on it,
right, I'm gonna try and hit a little bit harder.
Ooh. A little bit of wrist hinge, just a little bit of hinge.
That's why I stopped it. I didn't really hinge.
Just a little bit. Good. That was awesome.
That's what I was trying.
If you grip it too tight, you're in trouble. Stay smooth. A little bit of wrist hinge. Nice and soft on the grip.
Okay.